very talented Jonathan Jackson.
Darkness of the musical.